So from October, I was toying with some of the juicing of the leaves and some of the buds since I didn't have very much material. But as of 2 or 3 weeks ago, I was able to get enough to make a formulation which was a more concentrated oil. And we've had her on this non-psychoactive oil of cannabis for about 2 to 3 weeks.
We're certainly not recommending that any seizure patient tries cannabis. But in this particular situation where they've gone through everything, and they're a really, really normal, nice family, nice local family, that they're at the end of the rope. And so this is a very unique situation.